Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. A mouth-watering game this between two very high-quality sides, a treat for everybody here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
We have already started here. Hazard. Gets good distance on it. He's managed to get himself offside. Gets it upfield. Lucas Vazquez. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Ibora. Now it's Alcacer. He's through, now is he in? Isco. Valverde. And it's Isco. Lucas Vazquez. Well played, he saw that coming. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Marcelo. It's anyone's ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Alcacer gets into a dangerous position. Parejo. Gets wrestled off the ball. Gaspar.
Well, both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
And here's Alcacer. He's making good use. It's Alcacer! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Parejo. Chance!
Relief, it just needed better contact.
Parejo looked very impressive there, well, at least until he got into a shooting position, something I'm sure he'd want to have a go at again.
Baran drives it forward. And here's Benzema.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Now it's Hazard. Gets the better of his man. And it's Isco. Valverde. Ibora. Raul Albiol.
Thank you.
Benzema, a definite fell there. Keeper's got good distance on that. Alcacer. That's surely a foul, free kick. Parejo! Played it short. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. He gets past his man. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw, some real no-nonsense defending. He's gone for it! Goal!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
A 1-0 lead established.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Well positioned to make that interception. And we hit half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But one that still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Madrid leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And we're already back underway here.
Madrid carrying a one-goal lead.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Has a hit!
Lucas Vázquez.
Valverde.
He's put it on the right now. What's on? He has it out wide now. And he's there.
And the volley.
And that's off target.
Madrid really have been deserted by their composure and allowed frustration to take over. And it's not a good sign.
Parejo. Madrid are ahead here by what is still the only goal. Needed a better pass there. What a throw in. Not a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Marcelo. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Marcelo goes looking. Hoists it forward. Now it's Alcacer. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And here's Benzema. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Ibora pushes to get on the end of it. Now it's Benzema. Nicely measured, just the goal.
Has a pop! It's in! And with that goal comes comfort.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
He's picked him out, and the shot! And the ball's come out!
And it's played forward.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? And he's cut it out. Well, that had to be more accurate. Ibarra.
Gaspar.
Now it's Alcacer. Shapes to shoot!
Villarreal
keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Triqueros.
Villarreal look completely out of sorts when it comes to crucial moments, Peter. They've lost composure and that killer instinct.
Ball's out on the left now. Good idea, just poorly executed.
In towards the middle. Back into the middle.
Oh, that's nice. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Triqueros.
Swung over. And the keeper's in command.
Isco.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Madrid have won it. As much industry as inspiration. Whatever the formula, it has worked for them. Your reflections then, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff,